Hello, my wonderful family. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you according to your time. It's me again, Mama Vitruvos TV. Fine girl, no pimples. So, fine girl, no pimples. Yeah. So, today, I want to share how I take care of my teenager children and my adult child. I'm a mother of five kids. One adult and two teenager and two Biafra soldier. Two Biafra soldier they done. Okay, oh, thank you very much guys, and I thank my return subscriber. God bless you all for coming back again to watch my videos. And if you have been watching, you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and join the movie jet, join the wonderful family. So today I want to be sharing with you guys how I handle my teenager kids here in Europe. You know, Europe children, they're very difficult to handle, especially when they don't they go 14, 15 before they go come enter 18. Now that place, now the coco too much day. If you then they small, you they know that you will feel talk to them, tell them what you want. But if you then you don't start to talk to them when they small, they don't reach that teenager, which is from 14 years upward, you will come get as a be. So how I take care of my own, the good relationship I have with them that making us going smoothly. Make us still share with you now. My people, some of una we still get teenager, or some of my mothers, even young mothers, we still be say they get children, because you must start from day one. Not be say when they don't big, now you will call the try to do that way, you know, they tell them before. So like my children, I play with them a lot. Yeah, I play with them a lot. I joke with them. We even dance together right from child. Not because of say for YouTube. Me and my daughter, I don't tell her what they dance. And when she did 3 years, when I go put music, I they dance. She go follow me, they dance. So now, the big good relationship when I take build them up, because you know, say our children. They say, na how did they talk? Ekmo bi ekme. I call it Obini. Ekmo bi ekme. Why we say ewo bi ekme? Ewo bi ewe. So na lioness, na the bone lioness. Sometimes if you have your children, you will go look where they don't they grow the corn. You go they monitor their character. You yourself, you will go look when you date teenager like them, or when you small like them. The way where you take stubborn for your parents, or the way where you take calm for your parents, you go look them. If you be the mother, will be saying when you date your teenager age, you really stubborn where. And now you can't be mother. If you don't have such baby child like that, no take harshness to hold that baby. You go hold her gently, because many of us that time for Africa, because we know our mama didn't deal with us that time. So sometimes even they do that thing we say make you not do, you do what you supposed to do tomorrow before you stick and go do them again. But when my own come, they grow, they come. I can see say now the kind of energy when I get when I be teenager, now I didn't get. This one will deal with me here. Because the bigger one that is 26 years old, that one day with my most mama for Bongo. While the two teenager, 15 years and 14 years, and they here plus the two small one. So like the one where they 15 now. She get two friends for the same school, and one of the friends, then they the same class. So one of the other friend, they another class. So that one, that three of them, they work hard, they go. So sometimes one of them go come house, come sleep with her, come stay weekend, like weekend with her. Me, no problem. But when she go tell me, say, one go that side, go sleep, me, I not agree. Because I don't want. So because I don't want any gbege, I don't want any wahala. So when he go tell me, say, Mommy, can I go sleep with my friend? I will say, no, my dear. If they want to come, may they come. I'll be African mama. May my eye they reach, because Oyibo children, Oyibo parents, they're different than we black. Not be the way Oyibo they handle their children, not be so we black they handle. And some Oyibo children, so we still hear what for their parents. So you know, say our own. If you water don't pass Gary, I be saying arrivederci she according to Italo. So when I will call my daughter when she go come back from school, I can ask her how was school today, everything. She go tell me say everything day fine. So that one of our friends, where they always they come here, come they stay with her for weekend. For weekend, sometimes go sleep 2 days here with her. So if they get a long holiday, sometimes they spend 3-4 days, her father will come drop her here. So when I not come to see him, I can't call my daughter. Where your friend? Where that your friend, where they call the greet you here? And she go tell me, say, nothing. He go say, what are the house? I say, no. It don't take when I see you now. I just want to see house. Because you got to know the kind of friend where your children they play with, the kind of people where your children they move with. If you want to know that, it's not by harshness. You understand? If you have good relationship with your children, anything where they do outside, if they reach out, they go comfort tell you. Yes. But if they harsh for them, that fear not let them they close to you. Even though they do anything where they don't say no, they good, they don't go reach out, me they can tell you. Even though you catch, they say they go see dinner. But if you they open to them, they soft to them, they freely with them, anything where they see for outside, they go comfort tell you before anything. So I can't call my daughter and say, I know they see that baby again. What did they happen? And you say, mommy, nothing. I say, nothing. But before now, on the holiday, she don't come here. Tell me, come, my daughter. I call Peter. Come and tell me now. I'm your mother. Okay, no problem. Just take me as your friend. Talk to me. Take me as your friend. You go come. You go say, mommy, but it doesn't concern you now. This, my friend matter now. I say, it doesn't matter. You just tell me. Let me know, because for long I haven't seen you with that girl. Later I go come. I said, tell me nothing. She go come, tell me say nice so. See where in day school, nice so one my boy come. My boy come talk to that one now. And that one come they follow the my boy. And the my boy now, if they do ha 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 ha. My boy go just come. Because all of them day together, they be three friends. My boy go young one make it give her this thing for here. So the thing can irritate her with the other of their friend. So he said now she can call the other one. Can tell her, say, this kind girl now, because they be 15 years. They don't like her. I see they follow my boy. What thing they go do? May me and you call her. May we tell her, say, make you choose out of me, out of them, with that of my boy. Make you choose one. He said, now they can't gango, they can't call her. Say, come, our friend. We don't want the way we take, they follow this on my boy. So, now, we don't tire for you. Two or four, we they ask you now. May you choose either us or the my boy. The one we don't say you won't follow, make you choose. So, that first day, the same way they ask her, he can't choose on my boy. Now, with the friend, they can't date their own. He with the other one, because there be three friends now. He can't choose on my boy, they can't date. So the same way they can't date now, in with the friend I can play, and she can't date lonely. She can't date lonely now, unless she not can get their gang again. So my daughter said, when they can't take that decision, he said, after 3 weeks, now he can't meet them back. He can't call and say, my daughter, he can't call my daughter and say, please. And he don't realize mistakes, say, she too day young to follow my boy. So as he did now, he don't choose them, don't leave them, my boy. Say where you can't tell them that one, I they can't grab her. They can't they play back again. So I say, when she can't tell me that story, the thing, it shocked me. Say, me and this speaking, we never thought something like this before. But I don't let them make understand, say, this your age, not be the age, tell the new my boy. And so now I can't embrace her. I say, you are a darling for saving her from that mess. Because I just a teenager. So now, so since then, we can't be good friends. We go sit down, we go gist. Sometimes if you just come, go play. Not be matter of, if you want to take care of them, not be matter of to lock them for inside house. No. If you still leave them, they go still play. Then they see 2 hours, 3 hours, they go still play, they'll still come back home. So, now that one way they lock them for inside house, you say you protect them, you hurt them. That time, they know you can't see chance, can't they explain everything. They don't call the tight body. Even though they get secret ways of share with you as a mother, they don't go come near you again. But if you they make friends with them, you they joke with them, you they free them, they go they free with you. So now, so even the boy where he did the other boy where they were gonna the guest, you know, the boy before 14 years. That one too, I said, go see, come meet me. You come meet to, I go see, call that one. All those your friends, these guys go tell me, see. So, now so, you go see, tell me, see what thing happened today for what they go play. Oh, I say, I beg, go make you now be careful. So, now soft hand, now they take the whole teenager children because that from 14 years upward, now be the coco way day. If you don't feel man over the past that 14 years, 15, 20, 18, 20, that time, everything don't so bubble. You don't get stress again for them because they don't become adult that time. They don't know between left and right. But if they did that 14 years, no hold them with harshness. Play with them. Joke with them. Take them as your friend, not as your child. Because if you say, make you take them as your child, the way they take do us for Bongo, for Con, they go become enemy. We be say, even though they talk, when they see, say you, they come, they go seize their mat. They know will come with you. So, may we try. If you get teenager children, make you make friend with them. Try to let them be your friend. You go talk to them. You go ask their question. No, I don't even. This thing when I talk, so my even the one with Nigeria with 26 years old now. When she did 24, which is last 2 years, I go call, I go greet. He never tell me one day say he get a bobo. So now one day I say, man, make I ask this girl. Now I go ask her, say, ah, my daughter, you get bobo? He say, no, mommy no get. Now I say, ah, my dear, no worry. You are not longer a baby. You are 24, and that was 2 years ago. Tell me, I'm your mother, so that the boy will know that you have mother like me. Just tell me. So, I got up to her. Okay, right now, let us discuss as a friend, not as a mother anymore. Because I don't say, they don't say if we, maybe they open up before, maybe I'll come, they do. No, not be so. Because mama do not follow me. He no help. When my mama go do one today, before I come back from work, market tomorrow, I don't do the one we pass that one. But now my own, now I can't remember, tell they take care of my children. Oh, we can't be say everything can't be easy for me. I can't tell her. So now he can't call me one, they say, hey, and I threw my mind gas, okay, send me the picture, I can't see her. That one, when it don't be good, talk less of this one, we still be teenager. So if you now get teenager children like that, make una not use force for them. Not be everything we they do, now I go they raise alarm, put. If we then still do, that thing will be saying you don't like. What you will just do, you go call them, talk to them in a way. We go enter their brain. You know, say that time when they grow the call. Our mama go say, if you don't see flower, if you man just touch you like this, that be say okra don't they grow for your body. You know that time, many of us we go see this video now go remember. When we go don't see flower like this, our mama can know. He go just call you, go say, no let any person touch you like this, so if they just touch you like this, okra will just grow. So we will come the fear. So when my daughter, we dey here, she can't come back from school and they come to me say, ah, mommy, see what you see today. And I say, yeah, I can't tell her. Now I say, make I use that system for them where our mama they use for us for Bongo. I can't call her, say, come, my daughter. You see this thing where they don't they corner. Don't let any man touch you like this. So if they touch you like this, okra will come. He say, oh, mommy. It's a beg. He said we don't learn that one since. Now when I did 11 years, now they teach us for school. They don't teach us say as in B C I don't be. Even there was even a time where they say make I bring money for them, and they take bar and coat where they teach them for school in with the brother. So you just tell me say that one won't be anything. She don't already know. So now be the thing. So we got to be friendly to our children. We know because at that 14 to up one, I did they coco with they be say they know they hear one, don't they hear too bad. If you handle them with care, if you play with them, ask their question with smile, not be with egg, they go come to your level, they go love you. Anything we they get, they go share with you. So you know, go they worried, even though they go outside, go play for 3-4 hours. If they still come back, anything we they see there, they'll constantly tell you, and so it be. May we not use harshness. The way when they take harshness, take care of us for Bongo, may we not use that for our children here, especially children here where they born here for Igbo land here. All of them, they know they are right. Yes. All of them, when they born here, they know they are right. Now for that school, now they begin to tell them they are right. Say, if your mama took popo, you see what you're supposed to do. If your papa took popo, you see number where you're supposed to call. So that is why We mothers, we go take care of our fathers as well. We go take care, maybe they use soft voice for them. If they don't plug that age, they come up. Because anything when they go talk for school, now they go take. You understand? It not be like a bongo, where we say mistress, they even carry cake, they flog. But here, now pets, they pet them. They go even tell, they say, if your papa do, come talk. If your mama do, come talk. So if you get some soft children like that, where we say then they stubborn. The next thing you will do, you will make friend with that baby. Try to make friend with him or her. Anything way you want, pet her with anything way you get. So that even though they do wrong when you know they, it will come hard, it will come tell you. And so I take follow my own. So now see me, I can still share with you now for here. If you now still see this message, you now share them. Make it still reach some of our mothers, we get teenager for us. Even some of our father. So children go see they teenager where they with papa and mama. He go see they stubborn. Yes, he go see they stubborn. I get one customer that time. This woman, he saw anywhere for city. Now you go see her with clad. You go see her for Paco with clad. Then go the Mukoko, you know, you Koko, no wa. He got in. So her mother regrets it 30 to say she know. He has a moire and we are no young one. You understand? He said, but now, yeah, he don't already big past the age where he go fit control. Because age, he get limit for Europe, where you go fit talk to your children, where you not fit talk to her. Because the boy don't already reach 18 years plus. So her mother can't regret. Now this thing can come out now. Now he can't drive everybody into house now. Where we say them sometimes they will say if they see for guardy, they will give you muta, this, that, that. Now he can see me say, outside can still dry small. If not, like this, whether it's winter or no winter, you will see all of the day park. You know, see Coco, no wa. So, while I will, my people, I beg, it will anyway. If you get teenager children, make you handle them with care. Make them your best friend so that if they have anything, they will come and share with you as their mama or as their papa. Okay, let me end this video here, my people. Share this video, give me thumbs up, and also write in the comment section what you think about what I just narrated now. Thank you very much, my wonderful people. We'll see you again in my next broadcast. Follow me on my Instagram page, Mama Vitruos TV. Follow me on my Facebook page, Mama Vitruos TV. Bye. We'll see you again in my next broadcast.